Hello children, today we are learn some tools name. First of all, hammer, pillar, plane, spanner, pipe wrench, screwdriver, scissor, saw, chisel, file, electric drill. What do you use to cut wood? Saw. What do you use to drill a nail in the wall? Electric drill. What do you use to cut a paper? Scissor. What do you use to tighten a screw? A screwdriver. Hammer, pillar, plane, scissor, saw, pipe wrench, spanner, screwdriver, chisel, file, and electric drill.